So dear to my heart is the promise of God, a home with the pure and blessed, where earth-weary pilgrims, strangers here below, will find their eternal. Rejoice in his presence.